And we're back. Let's go help Zaid. Let's go do Zaid's loyalty mission real quick. I think I just gotta pass a Paragon speech check, and I can get him without having to kill him. Of course, I can always go without his loyalty. But, figure it out. It's gonna make Garrus pick the good path. Once I do his loyalty mission, of course. I can't believe I don't already have your loyalty mission. Let's bring, Garrus. Actually, no, we'll bring, no, not Miranda. Watch. Let's go kill that leader. Ah, it's more blue suns. I hate killing blue suns, bro. There's more. Liberate the refinery.
Tapping into blue sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close.
Bye. Okay.
Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style. Let's push ahead.
Command to Bravo, take a position. Likely these people are not runaways.
That's a creature.
Sounds like he hasn't changed.
I get the feeling you have a past with this Vito.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
We better get moving.
Why did you stop it?
They're at the Southern Axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse, now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
How are you even getting prepared then for? I don't understand.
Squad Charlie Delta, mass at the gatehouse!
Palladium. Alright. Let's get shot at.
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I want to know about it first.
Vito was confident, had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here
alive. Mission is to save these workers, not burn them to death.
I came here to kill Vito Santiago. You want my help on your mission, you better make sure.
Stick to the mission, Zaid.
I think maybe we already...
Engaging hostiles!
Firing an infantry gun!
There we go. The fact that I can just smack somebody in the face. I'm gonna do that to someone. Melee build.
Help! We're trapped! We can't get to the gas valves to shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
Vito's wounded.
Vito's smart. We stopped to help these people, and he'll use this time to get
away. We're here to free these people.
I knew this was a mistake.
I've never done this part of the mission. I told Vito last time. Check the bathroom.
We can use this.
money's head. Get something special in their paycheck.
So glad that I did that. Hopefully I'm not on time.
This time, Zaid. See you in another 20 years.
Just cost me 20 years of my life. Ah, son of a bitch!
Zaid, you all right?
The hell do you care? I'm fine. Now come on, get me out of this shithole.
You put your revenge ahead of the mission. How can I trust that you'll be there when we need you?
I'll do what I was gonna. Stop screwing around. Let's go.
You put your own goals ahead of the
mission. I've survived this long.
You're part of a team now, Zaid.
You have a point. I'm not done with Vito. But I can put that behind me long enough to get your mission done. Let's get the hell out of here.
I think I got his loyalty still. My paradigm sign up. I'll bring Zaid on another mission. Firewalker shit. Never this questline being fucking garbage. But whatever.
Anomaly detected. Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
And we're gonna take Zaid, and we're gonna take Garrus. I did get his loyalty, good.
We've run into the Geth far too often. I'm going to stay in the next site with Dr. Aloy. I think we'll be safer there.
God damn, I don't know, that took me a while. Oh, it's this piece of shit. I use this in Project Overlord.
Primary systems online. Welcome to the M44 Hammerhead Infantry Fighting Vehicle. This is your onboard VI. Mission objectives located. System act.
Nice, me back. I hate that. I hate this. Thank you. I have time for one more quest.
Capacity.
Thank you. Fuck. All right. Firewalker. These are all Firewalkers. Over as well. Let's get fucking Jack. Here's more than it's the dream team right now. God, it's the blue fucking suns again, I think.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being... As this is a high-security vessel, you'll need to relinquish your weapons
before... I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. The weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just
a standard. It's my standard procedure to keep my...
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the fund's clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Cell block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you. Jack, dangerous, crazy, and very powerful.
Let's get on with this.
Have there been escape attempts?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Our processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
Inhumane. Unacceptable.
Hey! Hey guys, over here! If you're buying prison, man, I don't care where you take me or
what.
We're
here for Jack.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
I thought this ship was a prison.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own. You understand? Wooden sells this to whoever can pay enough.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw. That's all I'm saying.
I should go.
Wish I could go.
I hear the screaming.
Oh, I think this is not actually happening.
Now processing is through the door on the far side of the room.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Maybe I can change your mind.
Activate systems.
That is for combat.
Nice shooting!
Taunt? No.
Control. Every door on the cell block opens.
However, required if we want to get Jack out of stasis.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
We have to get down there.
Warning. Warning.
They're attacking Jack.
Oh, fuck.
This might be useful.
All guards, restore order. Lethal force authorized. But don't kill Jack. Tex, locked.
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
All prisoners, return to your cells immediately, or I'll open every airlock on this ship!
Shepard, the warden has locked down the area behind you. You must find another exit route.
Oh!
Your punch through their armor.
The hull has been breached in sectors 12, 14, and 30. No survivors.
I will not fail again.
Sectors 12, 14, and 30. No survivors.
Something.
Find Jack! Follow us! Find Jack! All guards to cell block one!
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
What the hell do you want?
My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm offering to be your friend. You don't want to be my enemy.
Shepard's combat ability impressive. Determination equally impressive. Enemies don't last long.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
We could knock her out and take her.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not gonna attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Join my team and I'll do what I can for you.
Don't make promises you can't keep. I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Oh, pardon. I'm glad he has just witty 100 sprawls.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders. Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the FTL communicate. In addition to, this allows lag-free communication even when you operate.
Why aren't these used
every? Each quantum pair costs nearly as much as a comm relay, and can pass only one. In addition to the cost and bandwidth, to contact 100 different worlds, we would need to manufacture and install 100 entangled pairs.
I've never heard of a
quantum. Essentially, two subatomic particles are created. One particle occupies a given quantum state. If we alter the state of our particle,
that's all for
logging you out, Shepard.
Thank you, PD. You smart words, man. You're not very smart. Alright. I think we're done with this one. Let's go work on some MSV fireworks. Fuck you. Alright, I'll go talk to him.
What's this area of the ship? That's all for now.
Okay, Mr. Elusive Man.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morton delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams. She's stationed on Horizon.
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she on the Terminus systems?
Yeah. Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relations with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Control. I'll send the message personally.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Okay, I should get my loyalty missions after this one.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I should also get my next dossiers.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Down for this plan. Help me test this bitch. Alright, we're gonna end this one here. But that's all.